Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn the Quran. In this video, we will learn four parts. In the first part, we will recite Surat Al-Fatiha together. In the second part, we will study the tajwed rules in Surat Al-Fatiha. In the third part, we will recognize the meaning of Surat Al-Fatiha. In the last part, we will listen to Surat Al-Fatiha by the best reciter in the world, like AlShaik Mahmoud Kalil AlHosary. Let's go to the first part. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. Open in Surat Al-Fatiha. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين ولا الضالين. Let's go to the second part in this video to learn the tajweed rules in Surat Al-Fatiha. One moment. The tajweed rules in Surat Al-Fatiha. In the first, you should complete the Dhamma. Say Al-Maghdubi. Du, it's a du, not do. Al-Hamdu. Al-Hamdu. It's du, not do. Please complete the Dhamma. Na'budu. It's do, not do. Complete the kasra. Okay. As-siratal. As-si. It's si, not say. Ihdina. It's di, not de. Lillahi. It's li, not lillahi. Rabbi. It's rabbi, not rabbi. Al-alamin. العالمي it's not العالمين الرحماني it's not الرحماني not it's not ني it's ني مالكي not مالكي غيري غيري not غيري don't pronounce همزة الوصل Rabbil Alameen. We say Rabbil, not Rabbi Alameen. Don't pronounce Hamzat Al-Wasl. Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. It's not Ar-Rahmani Ar-Rahim. Don't pronounce Hamzat Al-Wasl. Yawmiddin. As-Sirat Al-Mustaqim. Sirat Al-Ladina. Waladdallin. Okay? Pronounce Hamzat Al-Wasl. When you start the word, when you say Alhamdu, Alhamdu, we pronounce Hamzat Al-Wasl. It's not Lahamdu, no, Alhamdu, pronounce Hamzat Al-Wasl. You should You should pronounce with light sound because it's light letters. Lillahi, lam in lillahi. Rabbi, ra. Rabbi, bi. It's not be. Ar-Rahmani, ar-Rahman. It's not ma. Nasta'in, it's not nasta. Or na, or ta, no. It's na, nasta. Musta, mustaqim. It's not musta. Ghayri, it's ri, not ri, not ri. Because ra has a vowel kasra. Maghdubi, it's ma, not ma. Maghdubi, okay? When you pronounce any light letters to make a light sound, you should lower your tongue. Okay? Don't raise your tongue. Ta, ba, ri, ma. Okay? Heavy letters have heavy sounds. Sad in sirata. Dad in maghdubi. Dalin. Ra in rabbi. To make heavy sound, you should raise your tongue, okay? To the roof of your mouth. Sa, da, da, ra, okay? Make long sound with two beats because it's not tabi'i. In the words, maghdubi, العالمين الرحمن مالك إياك الصراط الدين. Here is mad طبيعي because the mad letter followed by any letter except همزة or شدة make two beats only. Mad عارض للسكون, you should make 2, 4, or 6 beats. In words, الضالين العالمين الرحيم الدين نستعين المستقيم. Make 6 beats. مد لازم كلمي مثقل. In word, الضالين, because the mad letter followed by shadda. Okay, now let's go to the second part, the third part in this video, to recognize the tafsir or the meaning of Surat Al-Fatiha. The first ayah, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. All the praises and thanks be to Allah, the Lord of the Alameen, mankind, jinn, and all the existences. Maliki Yawmiddin. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, the most gracious, the most merciful. Maliki Yawmiddin, the only owner and the only ruling judge of the day of recompense. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. You alone we worship and you alone we ask for help for each and everything. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Guide us to the straight way. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. The way of those on whom you have bestowed your grace, not the way of those who earned your anger, okay, nor of those who went astray. Now let's go to the third part in this video to listen to the AlShaik Mahmoud Kalil AlHosary, the best reciter in the world. Please listen closely.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.